Baseball. On the way to the ring, from Houston, Texas, Caitlin.
And here comes one of the most powerful divas in WWE today, Caitlin.
Team partner from Alitas, Lithuania, Oksana.
I think her entrance music says it all, and it's best to leave it at that. This tag team match is underway.
I can't look, Michael. Tell me that Layla didn't get it in the face there.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Say what you will about Layla, but she's quick-witted and definitely well-gifted in the realm of mind games.
Oh, what a painful kick! A nice reversal from Caitlin.
Nobody home for that one. She makes the tag. Collar and elbow battling for control.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
There's the quickness and agility. Move. No one home for that one.
Oh, right to the gut. A smart tag team move there.
Layla squeezing down on the head. And Layla too fast for that incoming attack. And she gets the tag.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The apron and down to the floor.
Not fast enough.
One, two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
I'm not sure I should share my thoughts on Stephanie McMahon. It'll get back to her, and it's not good to get on her bad side.
And the ref sees the tag. I can't believe everything that's
One, two. She wants back in this match in the worst way.
The tag is made. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, the boss's little girl or not, she knows how to get the job done in there.
Got the arm up. Stephanie McMahon with the one, two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.